to come up on the stage in a second. She's the owner of Smile Surf Shop in Newquay here, and it's a bit of a landmark this year because it's been going 25 years and they've supported our contests each year. So I think a little applause to Latrish. And if she'd like to come up now and do the kissing and the business. Hi, Trish. Okay. No? No one's happy? Alright, we'll get straight into this. The first prize we're going to give off are the tag team. You remember we had 2 days of tag team contests, which is quite exciting. And so I'd like to call up the second place tag team, and that was the Boardwalk team, who got 64 points for £100. The Boardwalk tag team, could they come up please? Get them up here. Well, they're surfing, are they? Yeah. Okay, and the first place for the tag team contest went to Newquay Board Riders with 770 points, and they make £225. And if the Newquay Board Riders would like to come up. In second place was Rob Barber. The open bodyboard this year was Daniel Wall. Hey! Well done, Daniel. Well done. And now the ladies' voodoo dolls contest in fourth place. Sarah Thomas. I think was in her first contest this year. Did very well. Hoping for that. In second place, Linda Sharp. In second place, very, very close, Jonathan Owen. Well, Sir Randall.